And then here, and we had talked about vegetarian, this is the one part. These are actually bonito flakes, mm-hmm. Which is a small fish that they dry, smoke, and then slice super thin. So I'm going to go ahead and add some of these to it. And this kind of brings our mushroom dashi together.
If you wanted to keep this totally vegetarian, could you leave those out and not sacrifice flavor?
You can stop right
there.
Okay. Yeah, and great. Even with the kombu itself, it really gives that wholesomeness and brightens it up.